Hey guys, I just did a search, and if you're worried about AI, it does still have serious limitations. I did a simple phone book search. I wanted to get 50 emails and phone numbers. Bing AI came back and told me that looking up the phone numbers and emails was time consuming and a tedious task, and I needed to do it myself. Just put that in the back of your mind when you're choosing your AI chatbot.